part of the video.
Am I in it?
You can see the where you are. You'd have to lean in and you can see them. See?
Oh. I can't see close or far away anymore. I'm about to have my eyes checked. He'll hold up something and say, see? And I have to get a hold of it and get it right here so I can see it.
Okay. Oh, look.
You get maybe a little bit of air.
Yep, be a little bit of air.
Yeah.
Sometimes they'll pop out.
Right.
Give them a test.
You're good this way.
That must be where that wreck was.
Two wrecks. That wreck, and then there's one like right here. There's usually flowers right there.
Well,
that was
something.
6 years ago. I guess 6 years is the...
Have you been here? There's a light out there too. Isn't there?
Yeah, the newest one. This one's easier to drive than the ambulance and the shuttle bus. It's easier to drive than that Jeep Sitka too. That's them working on it. So
oh.
They do that through, he doesn't even see me. Today I saw him like... He was going like 5 miles an hour down there. He's like, we got something going on.
Yeah, you're stocked up.
Yeah. We're ready for some zombies.
Yeah.
And you don't know what's in your mind.
Big dark.
Storage auctions, and so every week he's got all the stuff out there.
Do you know if that dollar store sells clothes?
I have no idea, but there's $3 stores right there.
Okay. I can get him shorts at a reasonable price that are like t-shirt material.
Alright, here we go, getting on the highway. How are we going to get on the highway? We'll just go down here and we'll not get on the highway.
Have you had it on the highway?
Yeah, but max speed is like 58. So, you know, it's not fun on the highway. I mean, I wouldn't take it on a long trip at 58. A lot of people do. 58's just fine on the highway. You can just pin it. I don't drive enough to worry about all the extra hassle of going that fast.
We did 35 on the interstate coming over there. That's in a bad thunderstorm. And a tractor trailer passed us, and it sucked the vent and got Jenny rocking. And now it's a scary
move. Through, by the way.
Oh,
we're about a little over 9.5 feet with the tarp.
Yeah.